They replaced the concrete rail with a lighter but stronger steel launch system. The final design uses a steam-propelled piston. When fired, it will shoot through the ramp. The V-1 is attached directly to the piston. Finally, a steam generator, rigged to produce a high-pressure gas explosion, is locked into position. In under a second, the piston accelerates the V-1 to a staggering 250 miles per hour. This gives the missile the momentum it needs to fly longer, solving the launching problem.